arrow boys here that I can just grab. Hunter arrows. 8. I can probably grab these. Okay, I'm at my max. Now. Yeah, if I travel here, I'll be closer to getting honor. Your scream is zoomed in, eh? That's what I was wondering. It looks like it is. How do I fix this? I don't know why. Can I properties? Configure video, camera control, zoom, not in, pan tilt, default. Maybe that works. My stuff zoomed in and I don't know why. What? My screen zoomed in. I'm trying to figure out how to fix it. But I do not know how. No, like my game. It seems like my OBS just changes its settings whenever it feels like it sometimes. And then I forget how to fix everything. Let's see if I can cut her off. That's good to know too, that there's some rations over here. So I'll probably need them. So close. Clean, burn it. Blind no out of stamina. I was gonna say, I think she's got me. What am I doing? Yeah, I was doing great. Then I just lost it. Oh, not again. I don't want to have to take on another squad. No! Damn you, Kendall. Damn Jenners. Ah, no. That was a waste. Get the leg. Wanted rations. Oh, No. Actually jump into the hay this time. Oh no. They're just tough. They always have been these kind of boss fights that they do here. They had them in Origins and Odyssey, and they've just always been extremely difficult. They're so much fun though, right?
Come on.
shit. No! Oh, no! No! Okay. One more time. Before she gets over here, let me scan the area, because I thought I saw rations when I first did this. Just don't remember where Sid rations were. Did she go another way? Just as I found the rations too. Something. Goodness.
Unknowing and unknown.
Sardinia.
we're gonna continue on with the main story and then come back to her. After I level up a little bit.
That's a silver livestock and a trophy from...
No battle-dented Dane would ever follow this lump of lord into battle.
You mean to say you refuse my gifts, Bruder?
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a...
Refuse this and your shame will stain the name of your sons and the...
Stay out of this, wolf-kissed.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
One of Ruid's men?
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
I was passing water when he surprised me.
Valdis is right. They're...
If I had seen any more, I would have killed them too.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls, by the water's edge.
They'll be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout. We'll question him.
I'll look around. The rest of you stay here and out of sight. If I find anyone suspicious, I'll bring him here.
Let's get my butt kicked.
My team of scouts would be camped near their boats outside the city walls. One of them will talk.
Aid me, be my eyes.
Wait, wait, what are you doing? I'm just a pig farmer.
You're awfully well armed for a pig farmer. Stay down, buckworm. I have some friends that'd like to speak with you.
Put me down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer!
Let me go, Dane!
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It's not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
I'm gonna cook some bacon and eggs before I come back. You want food then too? We'll clean it all up. I'll do it. Kind of in East Europe, there is a Viking clan that isn't very good at being a Viking clan, so I'm helping them establish a king and a foothold in the area that they're in. But there's another group of Norsemen or another group of Danes who's just going around killing everything, including other Norsemen. So we're trying to figure out who they are.
Did Ruid send you to? Speak now and you
Arger swine.
That won't make you any friends here.
A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I killed the bastard.
I'll ask once more.
I came to pay my respects, Lord. To Oswald, the whimpering Saxon heir.
I could do that all day, you drooling blood bladder. Only give me a reason. Lick my dunghole. Here's the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass? When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English Danes are soft as butter now. Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
That's enough to go on. Time to die. That wasn't necessary.
He insulted you before everyone gathered here. You should have struck him down yourself.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This has to end.
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis,
too big of one.
This man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? Your man?
I was. We've been apart for 5 summers.
East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and you. I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East Anglia.
Right. I'll start looking for a new king tomorrow. It was good to know you, Lord.
Ruid will eat your lungs for supper, Oswald. Steer clear of him.
If I'm to be a worthy king, I must meet the man who bedevils us. I'll light the brazier at Dunwich and face him when he comes.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the open comes with many risks.
It's the only way. We must face him head on, and we cannot waver.
Come, Oswald.
And of course I will see the lot of you there as well. Else the songs of your cowardice will ring out over the gin. I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment. What troubles you, friend?
I know not, but
out without her draft.
The door is locked. Nobody's stirring within. Better look around.
Bear this pain with grace, Freya. But please, show me a sign. You have my thanks, kind one.
Your wound's a grave, should you know?
It is no wound, but the
blood mead.
Good. You know of it.
There's a farm.
Oh, no.
Seer.
The pain surges, but I must finish the ritual.
Take her to the next bloodstone. She could finish the rite. Or I could bring her back to her house where the farmer waits.
Here's the...
You get bigger rations pouch. There you are, more. Gotta do some more hunting. I've been neglecting it.
Dunwich, Ruid's men tore through it.
Thor lends me strength.
Eivor, you made it. Dunwich.
It is time to light the brazier.
I'll light it. You do the talking.
Brother Valdis and I will scout the dock. Make sure there are no surprises.
Oswald and I will hold here until the brazier is lit.
The front gate is heavily guarded. You'll not be walking in.
I'll find my own way.
We'll be watching you back.
Dunwich, now to clear out Ruid's men and light that brazier. This place is heavily guarded.
Escape!
one way to do it. Nasty. It's like how Kratos killed what's that dude's name? My Thor's son.
Once the brazier is lit, the rest of Ruud's men should arrive.
I know how to light it.
What do you see?
Gives me a bargain. A few dead men at my feet in exchange for a ripe East Anglia and my wife. You.
Any questions you have, you ask the King of East Anglia and bend the knee while you do.
Who called for me? Was it you, Valdis, my love?
Why would I call you now, after...
I called you, Ruud.
You? Oswald, the hopeful king of East Anglia.
And Valdis's husband-to-be. Take your men and go. East Anglia is strong with Saxons and Danes united. It will not fall to raiders.
Must I set sail for Denmark with nothing to show for the journey?
After you'll have my weight in silver. And an abon-
I've taken 10 times that already. What's the real prize? I'll make you an offer, Pigfoot. A home gang, just you and me.
I accept.
Oh.
I accept a fight to the death.
Well, I mean,
East Anglia's the prop.
He has to, but he's dead.
The square is made.
When you see a chance, lead Valdis and the brothers to safety. They must not fight today. East Anglia needs them.
Let me be your champion.
No, he called on me.
Whenever you're ready, King of Sheep Shit! I'm ready!
I hope he gets a lucky hit. I feel like he's just gonna release the dogs on him.
The knee.
It's honestly putting up a better fight than I thought he would.
Call me king before I catch you. Fighting dirty, are you? King Rui commands you to die!
Now he pulls a Black Panther and lives. Ooh. Take him with you. Nice.
Go now.
That was wicked. I'd have played Oswald.
Let's put some distance between us.
By Thor, he fought.
We should go back.
Oswald may have survived. Ruud as well.
It's possible.
Ruud's men will press their advantage. We must.
We'll go to Norwich. Meet me there when you can.
He died a hero. There's no doubt. If his god won't take him, all. Ilmenham will not recover. None of us will.
He survived that fall due to legends. This should be a pretty sweet fight coming up here too. Stuck. Okay.
Oswald is dead. We mourn the loss of our future king and hope for.
another king lost Abel.
Stop washing your face with me.
How can I face half Danyal now?
We can take the battle to what remains of Ruud's...
Easier said than done.
On the sea?
It does. Guarded by...
Timber burns.
It does.
But we rig your ship with oil at her.
They would see us coming. Long...
We raise a bid. An army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons are willing to die for one.
If they fight the last one, same, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear...
Aye, we did. Aedrag...
Ruud may be gone.
For Oswald?
Oh. Two eager Saxons is not...
I can run...
With any hope, Theovold remains on...
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
If Ruud's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid?
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right. No need to remind me how far I've been through. Theobald, just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruud's men have been here. Watch your back. Ruud's clan may still be nearby.
Everything.
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruud's clan is your enemy, not me.
I could still a Dane from top to two. But your meddling that led to Oswald's death.
Oswald died defending East Anglia. Defending you.
What? Die in defense?
East Anglia will fall if Ruud's clan is not defeated.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own...
If you need an axe...
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength.
Bold offer, if you do as you promise.
I will take this news to our forward camping.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great fort.
You there, Dane. A word, if you will.
You called to me.
We heard you talking with the Reeve, and we wish to fight.
I'm glad to hear it.
Nice. That was so brutal, too. I wonder if the key's in this main chapel here. Must be. That is gonna get us in here, and then I'll sound the horn. Begin to imagine how valuable metal like that would be in these times.
To my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. Theovord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet...
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land.
Good. Whatever willing...